Every year, teachers across America, especially in Lutheran schools, spend a lot of money out of their own pocket to buy things for their classroom. Here at St. Paul's, we are blessed to have our PTL, which helps teachers with the financial burden of doing that by giving them a $500 stipend for them to use on classroom materials. We are very grateful for that.
With my PTL money a couple years ago, I bought this Circle Time rug. It works really well for my kiddos because it helps them stay in their spots and away from their friends. I just want to say thank you for the PTL funds. They go towards purchasing food items. I like to bake and cook a lot with my kids, and I also purchase a lot of craft items. I like to do a lot of crafts, and they also supplement my lesson theme. So I just want to say thank you. Thanks to all of you supportive families, PTL funds in my classroom have gone to make important purchases such as my rug that I do my daily circle time on, the calendar that accompanies that, and this really cozy book that my students can sit down and read in the book nook. So thank you very much for your support. Thank you, PTL, for our teaching easel, my guided reading materials, and our STEM toys.
I just want to say I truly appreciate the funds that we receive, the monies that we get. I use to purchase units off of Teacher Pay Teacher, any extra craft materials that I need, if we do special food projects, and especially at the beginning of the year, decorations for the classroom, new borders and bulletin board items, and just other things to help supplement what I'm teaching.
PTL for my classroom incubator. We get to hatch baby chicks each spring, and thank you for my classroom rug. I appreciate it.
Money, I often buy chair pockets that help the kids organize the back of their seat in the classroom. I also purchase books on Scholastic or any other place for our classroom library, furniture, different items on Teacher Pay Teachers to help in the classroom as well, and just different things like that. Art supplies, anything that can help with the creativity of the kids.
Thank you, PTL, for fourth grade's book series you bought us and all the strategic board games, and for helping to teach my fourth graders they can have fun without having to stare at a computer screen. Thank you. For the ones who let me down.
I use my PTO money to buy supplemental material for the students for math and science. Usually from the teachers, my teachers. I use it to buy science lab materials needed for 5th and 8th grade, and then I use it to buy rock candy for the kids when they do their rocket mass as a reward for finishing the folder.
Hi, I wanted to thank the PTL for all the generous gifts we get each year. This past year, I invested a lot in my geography program for 5th and 6th grade geography. I got some new books, supplement our textbooks. Another thing that I used my money for was a current events game that I used to do when I first started here. It's a current events Jeopardy game. It's through NewsBrain, so I was able to get a 2-year subscription for this year and for next year with this year's money too. So again, I want to thank you for the generous support you guys give us each year.
Thanks to the PTL for their generous donations to the school and to the teachers. In literature, replacement copies of novels, games like Mythology Bingo, posters, in religion, devotion books for an 8th grade project, Christian art, materials for students' Christmas gifts, in art, pastels, paper when supplies run out, which happens, poster board when supplies run out, for choir, music, guitar strings, CD tracks of songs for the kids to sing with, classroom in general, batteries, decorations, wall hangings, pencil sharpeners, staplers, Kleenex, wipes, air purifiers, humidifiers, student snacks or treats, Kleenexes when we run out, SD cards for the camera for yearbook, flash drive for picture storage. And I'm sure I've forgotten some too. So lots of uses. It really comes in handy. Thank you again.
Each year with the PTL funds, I try to buy whatever is necessary for my classroom. That is sometimes decorations like posters, curtains, furniture. That's been extra books for the kids to read, or I spend a lot of money on Teachers Pay Teachers to buy more fun and exciting activities for the kids to do with the units that we're learning in class.
Hi, thank you so much for the PTL funds that you have given to the music program this year. I've been using them for our resource materials, and the kids have really been having some fun with our new units that we've been working on, and thanks so much, it really does help.